an advertiser might not want you especially conscious, right?
Yes.
Because most products function, the desire for them is not rational, it's subliminal, and so anything that causes you to be in your critical mindset might be counterproductive. They might not want things that are a buzzkill,